you're joining us for our Water Tip Wednesday that is Earth Day themed. So we had a few ideas for different ways that you guys can join us in celebrating. So the first thing that you can do is to organize a quick little neighborhood cleanup with your family and friends. Head around the neighborhood, see if there's any trash that needs to be picked up or anything that needs to be recycled. That's a great way to keep trash out of our watershed. The next thing that you guys could do is a recycling challenge. Any cans or bottles that you or your friends find, see who has the most and who gets the most money back for their recyclables can treat everybody to an ice cream cone. Another thing that you can do, if you haven't done this in a while, is to inspect your vehicle. Sometimes we forget that can be a major cause of stormwater pollution, so we want to make sure that you're checking your vehicle for any leaking fluids or oil that might be left on the roadway. Make sure you get that repaired so it doesn't affect our drinking water. And one of the last things that you can do, just another idea we're throwing out there for you guys, is to celebrate with a DIY. You can show your kiddos that there are tons of fun things to do with your recyclables to show them that those things can have a second life. So we have a few ideas up on our Pinterest page. If you want to head over there to our Pinterest at Mojave Watershed, you can see some great things that you can do with your kids to celebrate Earth Day. And so that's it for our Water Tip Wednesday. And please share with us on our Facebook or Twitter pages what you guys are doing for Earth Day. We'd love to hear from you guys. Until next time, bye.